Did you hear? This year we have to grade the kids' papers ourselves. There won't be any exams. Yeah. I'm a bit concerned actually.
How come?
Well, it's the head teacher again, isn't it? You have such a problem with him. I just don't think he has the kids' best interests at heart. Come on, look, I know he's a bit tough, but he doesn't want them to actually fail. Seriously. He has the word demon in his name. He literally goes by the name, the demon headmaster. You know, I always thought that was an ironic name, like when tall people are called little. Ironic, he hypnotized three kids last week. We all have unusual teaching methods. He told me he wants to take over the world. Could be just to focus the kids' need. And anyway, you've got to admit it, he is a bit of a dish, isn't he? He's hypnotized you, hasn't he?